bum bum ba da bum bum. I guess he's not gonna come visit right now. Hey, owning a pet is fun, but it's a lot of work and a lot of responsibility. You need to take good care of your pets and make sure they have all the things they need. It helps if you have a plan. Say, that reminds me of the time Sibley went to the pet shop for a lizard, but he got a budget instead.
Oh, hi. Welcome to Wimee's Pet Shop. My name is Mr. Bill. How can I help you today?
Hello there, Bill. Has anyone ever told you that you look just like the guy who works at the flower shop?
No, you're the first. How can I help you?
Well, I've saved up my money, and I would like to buy a pet lizard, please.
Oh, okay, a pet lizard. Are you going to need a terrarium?
No, thank you. I don't like spiders. Just the lizard, please.
No, a terrarium isn't a spider. A terrarium is a house for the lizard.
Oh, that's okay. I have a house. He can just live with me.
Yes, he will live with you. But a lizard needs his own special home that looks and feels like a lizard home. Plus, you'll need food also.
Oh, I make great peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
I'm sure you do. But a lizard needs lizard's food. And you'll have to buy that too.
But I only have enough money for a lizard.
Well, I think you need a budget.
A budget too? How much does that cost?
No, you don't buy a budget. A budget is a plan for how you spend the money that you earned.
Oh, a budget.
First, you need to make a list of all the things you need your money for. You're already off to a great start for your budget. You saved enough money to buy your very own lizard.
Hooray!
But now you need to make a list of all the other things you need. A terrarium, lights, sand, rocks, and food.
Wait a minute. I need to buy rocks?
It's okay. We have a plan. Make a list of all the things that you need and how much each will cost.
Okay.
With a budget, when you earn money, you have a plan where all that money goes.
I'm a man with a plan.
That's right, but you need to stick to the plan.
All right, I'm listening.
If you just buy everything that you want without a plan, it's easy to run out of money for the things that you really need.
Don't touch it if it's not in the budget.
That's right. Don't touch it if it's not in the budget. You've got it.
Thanks, Bill. I'm going to make a budget and stick to the plan.
Sibley, you'll have your lizard in no time.
Okay. I'm going to go home and work on the budget.
Okay. Bye. I'll see you soon.
If we spend money without a plan, we'll quickly have no money. That's why a budget makes good sense. When we have a plan for the money we earn, we can make sure we have the money for the things we need. What are some things that you'll need money for? What would you plan for in your budget? Here, kitty, kitty! Meow! Bum, bum, ba, da, bum, bum.